Imbruvica is a treatment for blood and lymph node cancers. Imbruvica is the trade name. Its generic name is Ibrutinib. Imbruvica is made by Pharmacyclics and Janssen Biotech. Imbruvica is approved for the treatment of chronic lymphocytic leukemia and two types of lymphoma, mantle cell lymphoma and Waldenström's macroglobulinemia. Imbruvica stops an enzyme called BTK in the cancer cell from working, so the cancer cell dies. Imbruvica is known as a targeted therapy. Targeted therapy attacks cancer cells while avoiding normal cells, resulting in better cancer treatment and less side effects. Imbruvica is a pill taken every day for as long as it is working. Imbruvica studies have shown that patients live without cancer spreading and live longer compared to not taking Imbruvica. Some side effects that I have seen in my patients taking Imbruvica are low blood cell counts that might cause infection, bleeding, diarrhea, fatigue, and rash. If a patient experiences serious bleeding, signs of infection such as high fever, or irregular heartbeat, these could be signs of more serious but less common side effects. Imbruvica can cause fetal harm, so it is important not to be pregnant or become pregnant while taking Imbruvica. It may also get into breast milk, so breastfeeding is not recommended. Targeted therapy is an important medical advancement that helps us treat cancer in a more effective way with less side effects for patients. Imbruvica is a wonderful new addition towards our goal of curing cancer. Hi, I'm Dr. Stephen Lemon from Cancer Is. The cancer community is making incredible strides every day towards a cure for cancer. At Cancer Is, we are dedicated to helping patients feel confident with their treatment plans and secure in their cancer journeys.